Hello everyone, in this video, we will continue the first video about Google Maps. This time we will add a pop-up window to the previous application that we created, so that the user can select a location from Google Map, then the selected location will be displayed in the application. The final result is as shown. The top button Get My Location has been explained in the previous video. The video link is in the description. In this video, we will add a second button, namely Select Location. So if this button is clicked, Google Map will be displayed as a pop-up window, then the user can select the desired location. Once finished, the address will be displayed. This is usually useful for applications for ordering goods, food and others. To make this application, I made additions to the previous application, of course using the latest version of Android Studio. Then later we will use the Google Map API service and Retrofit client. Also, as usual, the source code link is in the description. So the first step, you have to register with Google Cloud so you can use the Google Map API and geocoding API. So let's just create the application.
Thank you.
Okay, we have reached the end of this video. Here in the main activity file, I added a navigation function and also added several parameters to the existing display location function. In the Gradle file, dependencies are also updated to the latest version. Now let's try this application. Hopefully it works according to what we want. Okay, we can see that this application is running correctly. The source code can be downloaded on GitHub. The link is in the description of this video. You need your own Google API credentials, which you have to register with Google Cloud. Good luck! Thank you for watching this video until the end. I hope it's useful. See you in the next video.